Transforming the lab environment into digital QC lab can seem an arduous task with many challenges and barriers preventing progress. Organizational change management is one of these challenges, where lab workers are required to shift from previous set ways of working and embrace a new learning path of the digital world. By nature, the QC lab ecosystem is fragmented with instruments from different vendors, legacy systems, etc., and in most cases without any unified platform, results in data disconnect. Most processes are managed on paper, and analysts can be reluctant to go digital with more and more vigilance imposed. But once they start realizing the benefits, like help in audits, reduced cycle time, speed to market, etc., they will start see the value in making these changes. There is a growing pressure to provide timely access to treatments and get them to market at pace. Companies are starting on a digital transformation journey mainly to improve lab processes to be able to bring drugs, vaccines, and testing to the market quickly and at scale. Unless they start their journey now, firms would lag behind in digital adoption, and associated expenses would be significantly more than the early adopters. Of course, organizations must first assess their current position on the digital lab maturity roadmap and consider stepwise milestones towards digital maturity. First, standardize or harmonize lab business processes, methodologies, and technologies as much as possible. Second, set a foundational layer with lab informatics suites like LIMS, ELN, CDS, LES, etc. Third, integrate the various lab systems and data sources so that there is real-time data exchange. And lastly, set up a central platform for data and analytics. Business goals are primary consideration when scaling up the processes towards digitization. Analyzing the pros and cons for chosen platform in alignment with business model and futuristic vision is critical for right strategic approach. Hence, it is highly important to choose right technology and a SI partner who has expertise on lab informatics suites like LIMS, CDS, ELN, LES, and analytics platforms for successful digital transformation. It is never too late to start your digital QC lab journey. You can start today.